my live stream of this quest, A Clockwork Syringe. What you will need for this quest is actually a lot the same like the last quest. So yeah, you need the diving apparatus, you need some teleports, active file, some food, can be handy but is not necessary if you want to die. Furthermore, you'll need some prayer potions, so I'll take this one, and one is enough. And like I said, the diving apparatus. Normally if you start this quest, it's after rocking out, when you go to your house portal, you will see Posty Pete with a message that he has a letter for you, and the letter is in your house. So now enter my house, of course. First of all, I'm going to take the diving apparatus. Thank you. This is done. Right. Thank you. yes, place evidence. That's pretty weird. A little bit weird, but
Jimmy.
Thank you. special. Yes, 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 yes. Hooray. Big deals. Right. One color. Purple. I'd say green. Right. Red, pink, or blue? Pink. Zombie head aren't people. Shh. So we're here. Ready to sail, so we go to Bill's ship. And just talk about the Clockwork Syringe. Yeah. get catch. Now we need to gather an evidence file. Thank you. go to the attendant. Attendant who is.
Thank you.
fall down in the basement again to talk to Bill, because he couldn't say what he had to say right on the ship. Points. Now we can go to the island dungeon, and of course we have to now what you can do is go to bring that island again.
Yeah.